Today at the Office of Steam, we're going to test an Empire turbine I recently acquired. Here is the heater performing at 360 watts approximately. Now we're going to make a quick run on this Empire. I think it's a B35 steam turbine. Well, it looks like it's in awfully nice shape. There's a little drip here on the lower sight glass nut, on the packing nut. You see the condensate off the turbine is collecting right down here in the tray, just like it should. See that little hole in the bottom? Well, I'm pleased with this one. This is one half of a pair of engines I brought home from the local auction.